We've been running Docker Swarm in production for 6 weeks now. We've been running on Mura 7.1 for 6 weeks now with no issues. We are experiencing zero downtime deploys. We're deploying several times a day. That's been working well. I think overall we've seen improved performance, improved visibility for defects because we're getting all that log data now. We have a lot more visibility just across the board. We've fixed a lot of our issues of not being able to reproduce issues on local. And we now have a solid continuous development pipeline to continuously improve on.